I'm like, come and put that pussy on me. Don't be running from me. If I like it, I spend money on it. Get whatever from me. Put six figures in your business. I do real shit.
Welcome back to our channel. So today I'm going to be filming my Black Friday slash Cyber Monday haul, and I know it was a little while ago, but I was waiting on my packages to come in the mail. So today I'm going to film it in like a voiceover style, so if you want to see me like try it on and talk at the same time, this is not the type of video today because it's already late and I'm really trying to go ahead and get the video out. So yeah, and I know we lost a few subscribers, but we're going to get back in the habit of posting and all the other stuff, so get us back to 1k. And our social media and all the other stuff will be in the description box below, so go ahead and follow us if you aren't. And if you want to see what I bought for Black Friday and all that good stuff, then keep on watching, and I will try to link everything that I can down below in the description box in case you want to go look at it, buy it, whatever. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you want to see everything that I got, then keep on watching. Okay, I went to Bath & Body Works and got me a 3-wick candle, hot cocoa and cream. I had this a year ago, but I somehow lost it. But it smells just like hot chocolate. It's gonna have your whole room smell like hot chocolate. It smells so good. So yeah, go get that candle. And then I also picked up a 1000 Wishes perfume. Next is Forever 21. I picked up this cute creamed colored tank top, and the bottom of it is like this lettuce hemming type thing, and it is so cute. I've been so into like the nude and like neutral like looks and all this other stuff. So yeah, this is super cute but plain, but it's still cute. The next thing I got from Forever 21 is a plain black spaghetti strap tank top, because I lost my last one and I needed a new one, so I just bought another one. And these are really comfortable and stretchy, so yeah. Hey y'all, I was so excited to show this top. This is my favorite top that I got at Forever 21. It's like this cute satin nighttime top. Like, you can wear it to lounge around or to sleep in, but if you wanted to like wear it out and dress it up, you could as well. It's in this pretty brown like taupe color, and it's gorgeous. Peep the ring. Peep the ring. Okay, period. Period. So I noticed these in the line when I was about to check out. It's a 3-pack of scrunchies and like a brown, a pink color, and a color similar to the top that I have on. So I thought that when I go to sleep, I could put my hair in, you know, my scrunchie, and I can be matching and looking cute at the same time. So next is American Eagle. These are some plain black jeans. I think technically they're called jeggings, but they feel more of like a jean material to me. But I lost my other pair and I need to buy a new pair, which really, I don't be losing all my clothes. My boyfriend really be losing my clothes. He lost my jean jacket from Aeropostale too, so he really lost my jeans, if you want to be honest. But it's okay because I got me another pair. But yeah, if you ever need a place to go get some really good jeans from, go to American Eagle. I recommend them like 10 out of 10. They have the best quality jeans. They last a long time, and like, they just fit your body perfectly. Look at me. Ah, period. I play so much. But yeah, they're really stretchy, comfortable. Like, go get you some American Eagle jeans, okay? If you want to look good in your jeans, girl, go get you some American Eagle jeans, okay? And next up is Fashion Nova. You know, your girl loves some Fashion Nova. So yeah, let's see what I got. So from Fashion Nova, I also bought a pair of black jeans because I was really in need of some black jeans. Like, I don't know what took me so long to get some, but I got a pair from Fashion Nova, and this is my first time ever ordering jeans from Fashion Nova. I know a lot of people brag on them and say that they have some really good quality jeans, and they, so far they really do. Like, I haven't worn them out, but just trying them on, they feel really good. And these are even more stretchier than the American Eagle jeans. Like, these feel more like jeggings, and these are a size 5, and my other jeans were a size 4 at American Eagle. But yeah, these are really comfortable, and yeah. Okay, you cannot tell me I don't look like a baddie in this top, okay? Don't play with me. She's not one of them. Not one of them. But for real, y'all, this top is so cute. I've been so into the, like, corset type tops lately. Like, this is just so gorgeous to me. I got it in the white color. And I noticed it once I took it off that it had this blue streak on there. So, I'm going to try and clean it up. If not, I might have to buy another one, because I don't feel like sending it back in and then sending me store credit to get another one. But it is so pretty. Like, you can wear it on the shoulder, off the shoulder if you want to. And it, like, you know, fastens in the front. It is so gorgeous, so y'all should get this top. Okay, so the next thing I got from Fashion Nova was this cute two-piece sweater set. I got it in the color gray, and it is so soft and so cute. Like, you could just lounge around in it, or you can try and, like, dress it up a little bit, make it a little more cute. So I've been wanting this for like over a year now, and I'm just not getting it. I don't know why, but when I tried it on, I just knew I was gonna love it, and I did, and I look cute, and I'm feeling myself, okay, period. But yeah, this set is so cute. Okay, so the last two things I got from Fashion Nova are these two gold earrings. They're both butterfly style. So this one had like a diamond stud at the top, and then a bunch of butterflies and like crystal type things like dangling from it, like one of those drop style earrings, I think that's what they're called. The second pair look like these. So they have the butterflies at the top, and then the little chains and the little rhinestones, the little crystal thingies hanging at the bottom. Last but not least, we're on to body candy. I bought this three-piece set to go in my triple helix piercing. So they're all three different sizes. And then I also bought this like seamless nose hoop ring because I needed some new nose rings. And then the last thing I got was a little stud to go in my tragus piercing. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.